I am Leora Kalish, and I am going to play Leslie in our film Sugar. This is the story of a 50-plus woman who decides to relive a dream that she actually never left behind. The idea that you can fulfill a dream that you had when you were very young, that you supposedly left behind in order to, quote, grow up, is something that I feel needs to be imagined, dreamed of, and even lived by anyone who wants to. So if you wanted to be an actor, you wanted to be a painter, you wanted to be a rock star, doesn't matter how old you are, you go back and you live that dream out if that's what you want to do. And that's the message of the film. And we really know what message we're going to convey to people. And I think people are going to laugh at this film. I think people are going to identify with this film. I think people are going to want this to be their story in their own way.
How many times do you need to see Ellen?
I haven't seen Ellen that often. Have you had yourself seen?
I'll be home way earlier than you, Mom.
You better be.
Great.
Ben, I'm just trying to have a life.
There's so much that we need to share.